I'm showing you how to make super crispy dosas with millets today, along with a spicy Mysore masala chutney and some aloo masala to stuff the dosa with. These are healthy and absolutely delicious. To make the dosa batter, soak some millets, chana dal, urad dal, methi seeds in water. You can use any millet variety that you like. I have used kodo millets. Let this soak for about 6 to 8 hours. While the millets are soaking, let's make the spicy Mysore masala chutney. In some hot oil, saute urad dal, chana dal, garlic and ginger. And add some chopped onions. Saute everything till the onions are soft and add some whole red chilies and turmeric powder. Cook this for a few minutes. Dosa batter is almost impossible without a good mixer grinder. And that's why I love my Bajaj mixer grinder, India's number one mixing appliance. Add the ingredients for the chutney to the small chutney jar along with some tamarind and water. And grind this to a smooth paste. This Mysore masala chutney paste is garlicky, spicy and makes the perfect filling for dosas. Next up, let's make aloo masala. In some hot oil, add mustard and cumin seeds. Once they start spluttering, add urad dal and roasted chana dal. Cook this for a minute and add some green chilies and chopped ginger. Once the ginger is nice and fragrant, add some hing and sliced onions. Cook this mixture till the onions are soft and translucent. Add some salt and turmeric and saute again. I like to add curry leaves at this stage and not in the beginning because I find that their flavor is more prominent this way. Finally, add some boiled, crushed aloo and mix everything together. Use the back of your spatula to break the aloo down. Add a little bit of water and cook this mixture for a few minutes till the aloo masala is cooked through. The millets have been soaking for 6 to 8 hours. Drain any excess water and add them to a blender jar along with poha, salt and a little water and grind them to a smooth consistency. The NutriPro feature in my Bajaj mixer grinder is going to ensure that these millets retain their nutrients. And finally, you'll end up with dosa batter that's absolutely perfect. Ferment this batter overnight till you see bubbles appearing on the surface. See how airy that batter is. Time to fry our dosas. Pour some batter on a flat tawa and then move the ladle around in circles to spread the batter. Add a little ghee around the edges and in the center and cook the dosa for a minute or two. Spread the Mysore masala chutney all over the dosa. Add a little more ghee on top and let this fry for a minute or so. Finally, add the aloo masala on one side of the dosa and flip the dosa over the masala. And a hot, crispy Mysore masala millet dosas are ready. Serve this with some filter coffee and coconut chutney for the perfect breakfast. Whether it's dosa batters, chutneys or masalas, my Bajaj mixer grinder can do it all. I really hope you enjoyed this recipe and you'll try this at home.